What if one day you realized that you just weren't meant to be a fighter? Yet the only thing people ever said was that you were born into a family of the Royal Guard. And no matter what you thought, you had to become a knight. If that was the only thing you were ever told. I wonder then, would you have chosen a different path?